Let's just get straight to the point and answer the million-dollar question. Are Facebook bots the way of the future, and is email marketing dead? Yo, what's going on, everybody? Justin here, coming at you with a brand new video. And in this one, we're going to discuss whether or not Facebook Messenger bots are the way of the future, and whether or not email marketing is dead. So sit back, relax, get some coffee, turn up the volume, because we're diving in deep on this one. All right, guys, inside my computer here, I kind of want to start and break this down by going over some stats and then going over the different platforms and then kind of giving you a little bit of a walkthrough through one of the platforms and then giving you my final thoughts. So first things first, inside my computer here, I want to go over some statistics for you guys. So we'll call this stats. And the first thing I want to go over are open rates. So email marketing versus, we'll say, messenger bots. Now, a solid open rate for email marketing is 25%. I want you to think about that. That means if you send 100 emails out, that means 25 people are going to open that email, which in reality, that's really not that bad. But wait until you hear this next stat. Messenger bots have a solid open rate of 80%. And honestly, I've tested this and my open rates are a lot higher than 80%. I've seen them anywhere up to 96%. Again, it really just depends on what you're offering, what type of bot you have going, and really the services that you have included with that. All right, the next one I wanna talk to you guys about is click-through rates. Email marketing has a solid open rate or click-through rate of 18%. Email marketing, if I can spell right. And so put this in perspective again for you guys, we'll just use the number 100. If you send out 100 emails, you're gonna have 18 people click on that and click through it to go to whatever you're promoting, whatever you're offering. Now, when you do Facebook Messenger, they have a solid open rate of 54%. Now, you're probably asking yourself, where do these numbers come from? Where are you getting these from? And this is kind of what I found to be a happy medium of what I'm doing as well as the research that I'm finding on the internet. So these stats are pretty mind-blowing when you compare the two, because if you have 1,000 people for one offer and you're doing it only on email, and then if you try and compare that and do that same offer on ManyChat or ChatFuel, which we'll go into those here in a second, you're going to get a much better conversion rate. So obviously, the stats don't lie. If you want to look at your open rates, Messenger bot blows them out of the water. If you want to look through click-through rates, again, Messenger bot blows it out of the water. All right, when it comes to Facebook Messenger bots, there are two different type of platforms you can use. So underneath these two platforms, I like to use ManyChat. It's very smooth, very, very straightforward, and it's very user-friendly. The next one is ChatFuel. Like I said, I like to use ManyChat. I've personally never even tested ChatFuel just because, I mean, I'm not an expert when it comes to bots by any means. I know there's a lot of people out there that know every little detail about it. I use it for my clients and I use it for myself, and it makes me a lot of good money. So that's why I continue to use it. ManyChat, however, I have found to be super simple, super easy user friendly. Wow, that's weird to say. But you get the point. It's really easy to use. And there's videos all online of how to do everything. And honestly, if you just go in there, spend an hour or two and just kind of mess around with everything, you'll be able to figure it out on your own. Now, under ManyChat, I know there is a free version, which is really cool. You can still use everything. I know if you don't upgrade, then if you continue to use a free version, they have like ManyChat branding on there. So I highly recommend to upgrade. I think it's only $10 a month. And I promise you, if you're running a service out of this or using it for your own brand, it is definitely worth the $10. Now, I don't know much about ChatFuel just because I've never used it. But if you're going to pick one of these platforms, I suggest maybe trying them both out. I'll leave links down below for you to get started on them. But what I use and what everybody I talk to uses is ManyChat. It's just, like I said, really, really easy to use. And it's really fun because you can go in the flows and really break everything down, which will lead me into the next section I want to go on here, which is going through a little walkthrough. So what I'm going to do is take you over into this other screen over here inside ManyChat. Now, as you can see, this is under Saunders Marketing. I don't use this. This is just an extra page I set up, mostly so I can go on here and kind of break down a couple different things and really show you guys. So the first thing I want to show you is strictly the dashboard. This tells you how many active users you have. Again, I've never even used Saunders Marketing, so I don't know where these two active users came from. One might be me, one might be my buddy. I don't know. All right, so real quick, had to move my screen down so I can show you guys this. What I wanted to show you was growth tools. This is really cool, and this is what I use every single day. If you guys are in my Facebook group, I'm sure you've seen a lot of these type of bots, and most of you are subscribed to them, which is cool. So what you can do is go over here and create a new one. And what I like to use, there's all kinds of different ones in here. You can kind of mess around and learn them on your own. But the ones that I like to use the best are this one, the Facebook Ads JSON. This is mostly if you're running an ad, and it's great if you're like, let's say, for example, you're a restaurant and you're running an ad to win free food for a year. You can use this and have everybody go in there and have this JSON code. It's a code basically that you just go in and install through the ad. If you guys want something like that, let me know in the comments down below and I can create a separate video on that. Another cool thing you can do with that is Facebook comments. Now this is basically where you run an ad or something and you say, we'll use a restaurant for example. If you want to win free food for a year, comment free food down below and we'll reach out to you in Messenger. This is really, really cool just simply because once they comment, Facebook Messenger bot will go in there automatically and start messaging them. So again, you guys can kind of mess around with that a little bit more. And the one I like to use the most is Messenger reference URL. I will go in here and just give you a quick little breakdown of how to go about this. It's really easy and really simple. So, and you see, you have your little screen right here, a little preview of what everything looks like. And then you can go in here and edit it. Now, it's really simple, really cool. So you can be like, hey, click this little button right there, first name, put a little emoji, smiley face, subscribe to my channel. Boom. And then you can have a button, yes, no. There you go. That's how you create your first bot right there. But the really, really cool part about this is, this is what I like to do, is go over to Flow Manager. Helps me stay organized. So you have this. Let's see if you can see that. If they click yes, you can make it go over here. You can, perform action. So just like email marketing, you can come in here and add them to a tag. So we'll say opt-in. So as soon as they click yes, they're opted in. And then you can go in here and send them a separate message. Awesome. Can't wait to share my secret sauce with you. Whatever you want to say, you know, maybe you don't want to say secret sauce. Maybe that's my thing. I don't know. But the other cool thing about this is if they say no, okay, cool. Send them to another message. Okay, no worries. Talk soon. And the thing that I really, really like about this is you get to sound like a real human being. You know, email marketing is cool. Don't get me wrong. It works. But I think of email marketing as sounding like somebody that just doesn't know how to have a personality, just isn't like a real solid human being that you can have a conversation with. And the cool thing about this is I have people that actually respond to me thinking that it's me sending them messages. So it really goes to show that if you do this right and have a personality, use emojis, have a little humor, that people really think it's you messaging them. And if you're somebody out there with like a million audience, like a big audience of like a million people, and they see a message from you, they're going to be like, wow, I wonder if this is actually him messaging me. Now, not everybody's like that. Most people realize that it's a bot, but they still get the humor. Now that we're inside growth tools here, the next part I want to show you is simply the automation. And I like this because you can create a sequence. So let's say someone goes in, you get them subscribed to your growth tool, right? Right in here, growth tool, the one we just created, you can get them into a sequence. And for those of you that don't know what a sequence is, it's basically just Imagine once you get in an email, it's the same thing as email marketing, kind of. You can, once somebody subscribes to your email newsletter, whatever it is, you can take them through a sequence from basically sending them like 5 emails in a row, going through your story, trying to sell them something, whatever it is. They have the same option on here, which I think is a lot better because, like I said, you get that more humanistic feeling when you're talking, when you're getting a bot from somebody. So under automations, you have the sequence and you can kind of just go in here, literally just create your new sequence and whatever you want to do, you can kind of mess around in here a little bit. Like I said, it's really easy, very basic. You can schedule it. This one's immediately, schedule one for 2 days later, 1 hour later, 1 day, 10 days if you want, whatever you want to do, you can come in here and then you just mess around, say, hey, get the secret sauce and subscribe. Whatever, I'm not going to go back and fix how to subscribe. You guys get the point. It's very basic, very simple. But what you do after you, let's say you hit publish, you save that, you come back in here to growth tools and you can add these people to that sequence from now on. And just hit next and save them. It's really cool, really easy process. And once you get the hang of it, it's very simple and very straightforward. So the next thing I want to go through on here is one that I found to be really cool. I'm going to touch on this very briefly just so you guys know that it's an option available. And I think it's something that's kind of starting to really take over. And I think you're going to see a huge change here soon. And that is that you can now accept payments through Chatfuel or through ManyChat. Let me just go in here. We'll say we're going to use this. Let's just use this same one for example. Confirm, whatever. It didn't save, I don't think. But what you can do, let's say they say yes to whatever you're offering. You can send them another message. Now, I do want to make this clear. You have to have the pro version to do this. It's $10 a month. It's definitely worth it. I'm about to test it out here soon. But what you do is you come in here, and first off, you have to update your settings through Stripe to make sure you have that integration ready to go. But what you can do is just click card. I think it's either card, gallery, or list you have these options with. And let's just say you hit buy now. You can literally have a buy now button on here. So it's going to tell you you have to pay, set up your Stripe account. So you go in here, put in your Stripe information details, upgrade the account, and then you can literally have somebody buy a product from you through ManyChat. Now, I don't know, I've never really had anything like that through email marketing. So I don't know everything you have to go through in order to do that. I know you can have invoices and links and stuff, but this is an opportunity where you can literally just collect the payment. It'll send them something where they can put their credit card information right away and the money goes directly to your account. So it's really easy, really straightforward, and it's very user-friendly. I think that's the main selling factor, the main thing about ManyChat and bots is it's just really smooth and you can get straight to the point and get everything done in one thing. All right, so now that we kind of walked through a little brief basic understanding of kind of chatbots, a little bit background on email, the statistics and stuff like that, I wanted to leave you with my final thoughts and what I've learned from talking to some of the top digital marketers out there and kind of what I think is the best way to go. Now, I wanted to answer this question by saying it depends. It depends on what your business does, how big it is, and what you're trying to do. But if you're just getting started, you run an e-commerce store, you run a digital marketing agency, I highly, highly suggest you get into Facebook Messenger bots. Reason number one, you can simply go out there and sell a bot to someone for $1,000 to $10,000. Now, you can also sell email sequences and stuff like that, but unless you're really, really good, you can't sell those things for a lot of money. And when it comes to Messenger bots, like I said and showed you in here, it's very basic, very easy to get started. And once you kind of just figure out how to do the flow and everything, you become basically a master at it. Now, again, I don't want to say it's going to be something where you're just going to get rich right away. Nothing in the world works like that. But if you can figure out how to get these bots up and going, one, they're really fucking cool. And two, you can sell them for a lot of money. Final thought number two, stats don't lie. I showed you earlier in the PDF, the Google sheet, the numbers.
email marketing compared to ManyChat. And as you can see, ManyChat or Facebook Messenger blows it out of the water. It almost doubles each statistic. Now, again, those are only two stats for you. You can go online and do a little bit more research yourself. But from the way that it looks and what I've found and what I've learned is ManyChat, ChatFuel, Messenger bots, they have way better statistics and you get better results. All right, and the final thought for you guys closing out this video is Messenger bots are the way of the future. Look at it. The whole point of social media, the whole point of this life business that we're in is spotting trends. Messenger bots right now are a huge trend. I highly suggest that you get into learning how to create bots because the numbers don't lie. I mean, right now they're making it at a point where they're kind of even taking over ClickFunnels. You know, that's, I think, another crazy selling factor on this. You know, ClickFunnels is huge right now and they're always going to be around because it's landing pages, websites. But the main thing about bots, they take away leaving the platform. And Facebook is all about keeping people on their platform and rewarding them. So if you're paying traffic to go to a bot compared to a landing page, Facebook is going to reward you heavier and promote your stuff there more through the bots, just simply because you're staying on the Facebook platform. So I'll leave you with this. It's your call, it's your life. You get to choose what you want to do. But if you haven't tried out bots yet, highly suggest doing it. It's the way of the future. With that being said, I gotta get out of here. If you guys like this video or found any value in it, make sure to give me a thumbs up down below. And if you haven't already, make sure you join the fam by hitting that nice looking subscribe button. That's it. I'll catch you guys later.